then welcome back to Forza Horizon 4 and show some onboards from some more Fail Race versus the Community Group 2 races. So this week I wasn't in the main event because I got into it last week. And you might have noticed earlier today I uploaded a video of the open C-class races we did, but the other category was A-class Fords. So I built this Ford Focus RS. Now, similar problems to the C-class build. I built it full handling, although it seemed to have dreadful understeer anyway, as well as being slow on the straights, so not a brilliant car. But yeah, the races were still good fun. And yeah, like I say, it's Group 2, it's not the main Fair Race versus the Community races. This is for anybody that doesn't get into the main races, basically, which you can't do 2 weeks in a row to keep it all fair. But anyway, yeah. I opted for this, as my A-Class Ford, and here are the races. I hope you enjoy them. So there we go. Those are the A-class Ford races, with me and my Ford Focus. I don't think they went as well as the C-class races that I did in the Porsche even, which if you haven't watched yet, should be up on the channel. Should be the video before this one. But anyway, yeah, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the races. But for now, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll be back with some more Forza Horizon 4 very soon.